bring the Jackets to New Jersey for their second meeting with the Devils in the last 4 days.
Watch to the line. Back for Murray. Jackets into New Jersey territory. Panarin failed in that first attempt. Gets it across for Atkinson. Another outstanding save. And how about the patience of Artemi Panarin?
Panarin tries to pass it to the high slot to Atkinson. Broken up. He comes down. Blue to Atkinson. And he shoots and scores. Oh, yes, he can. Cam Atkinson.
Wenberg shovels across the line. Werenski jumping up. Fires a shot from a sharp angle. Got it through with Batman defending. Here, Wenberg. Cross ice scores. Oliver Bjorkstrand taking a perfect feed from Alexander Wenberg. It's 2-0.
Nobody had Wenberg. He had a third of the zone to figure out what he wanted to do, and he put it exactly in the perfect spot for Bjorkstrand.
Jackets play it. Foligno sends it up and out. Anderson held up briefly there by Santini. Devils now. Quick in transition across the line. Saucering a pass, moving in. Bobrovsky, another outstanding stop right there on the doorstep. Kincaid cannot trap it behind the net. Oliver Bjorkstrand. Held in check there by Green. Jackets get it to the point. Jones, right wing, off the goalpost. Kincaid never saw it. Vinsky drilled right in front of the Columbus bench there. Head was down. He's all right. Here's Coleman carrying in. Miles Wood with a shot. Bobrovsky's got it. There's Palmieri. Chased by Seth Jones and Murray. Panarin now scoots through. Sends it ahead. Walks in with a backhand and scores! What a great individual effort by Artemi Panarin. Outracing the Devils defender.
Panarin comes up, gets the puck in with a backhanded shot. He scores! Artemi Panarin inside the far post!
And no surprise here that Blackwood is in the net.
So he'll take it. Now, with Palmieri. Taylor Hall, crowd getting a little anxious in front. Kiescher comes to Taylor Hall. Off the back of Boone Jenner. Devils have it up high. The crowd, they just want that puck at the net. Hall, Palmieri, fought off by Bobrovsky.
Just another day in the office for Sergei.
And backhanded wide. 15 seconds left in the two-man advantage. Palmieri, cross ice, one-timer. Bobrovsky got a glove on it. Broken stick, Ryan Murray. So the Jackets down two men. Murray's got a broken stick here. Bobrovsky the save. He's your can't send it wide. Outsteps Seth Jones. Butcher with a shot off the leg of Palmieri. Picked up by Heischer. Throws it in front again. Oh, that one hurt. Nudavara down. Gets back up. From the right point, Severson. Bobrovsky the stop. Covers up with a rebound. Penalty upcoming.
Another shot. Save. And another save by Bobrovsky. And the Blue Jackets are about to be shorthanded.
Boyle in pursuit. He and Savard come together again. Moved by Pratt to the point. D to D. Severson. Wrist shot. Bobrovsky to save. Rebound. He gets a stick on it and it is bumped. Another penalty upcoming here. Final 10 seconds. And this crowd getting on the home team. As the final seconds tick off. And Sergei Bobrovsky picks up his second shutout this week. And second of the season. Most saves in a shutout for Sergei.
Is that the number?
Yes, 39.